Welcome to all of you in my YouTube channel. So today I discuss with you on the section of the report. So yesterday we discussed something new information about COVID-19. So today again we discuss and other informations. India registered 38,884 new COVID-19 cases only July 18, that took the country's tally to 10,38,716, according to the Union Health Ministry data. It was the third consecutive day when the number of COVID-19 cases increases by more than 30,000. The death toll due to COVID-19 rose to 26,273, with 671 fatalities reported in a day. The IMA Hospital Board of India Chairman Dr. V.K. Munga told the news agency that India was seeing an exponential growth in the number of coronavirus cases. Over 30,000 new infections were being reported each day. This is really a bad situation for the country. Earlier media reports cited Dr. V.K. Munga, the chairman of the IMA Hospital Board of India, as saying that the community spread of COVID-19 virus has started in the country. Media reports recently quoted Dr. Munga as saying this is now an exponential growth. Every day the number of cases increasing by more than 30,000. The report cited that Dr. Munga as saying this is really a bad situation for the country. There are so many factors connected with it, but overall this is now spreading to rural areas. This is a bad sign. It now shows the community spread. Dismissing the report, the IMA headquarters in a statement jointly issued by the Dr. Ranjan Sharma, national president, and Dr. R.B. Ashokan, honorary secretary general of IMA, said the purported statement is not from IMA headquarters, rejecting Dr. Munga's claim. The IMA headquarters statement said it is for the official agencies to ascertain this stage in the natural history of the epidemic. Crowdsourcing data cannot replace authentic data. All presumptions in this regard should be considered a matter of personal opinion. So friend, the community spread statement by Dr. Munga is totally correct. So, but the other doctors of the headquarters of IMA say that it is their personal opinion of Dr. Munga. So you can see how the government is hiding the information about the spread of coronavirus. So it is the community spread. It is already confirmed by the Dr. Munga, because 30,000 cases per day. So it is totally a community spread. So the question is, why the government is hiding about the community spread information? Why the government wants to hide the community spread information? So that's why the government give pressure to the doctors to change their opinion. So it's totally crystal clear that government is hiding the information of community spread. So friends, in the next video I will give you other information. Thank you.